Hey, what's up, guys? We're back with another Let's Play episode. And so, just want to show you guys the progress I've been making. I have upgraded a couple of walls, and I'm upgrading my barracks at the moment right now. And I did get raided, so we're just gonna check that out real quick and see how we got defeated. So this guy is probably TOWNHALL 3, just because he has giants. And this is 500. Of every soldiers, kind of sucks because I need all of those things. So here we go. He's distracting. He uses the giant to distract all of my defenses, and he's just able to take everything out. So yeah, that sucks. It is kind of gonna drag just a little bit because this is slow in your TOWNHALL 2, TOWNHALL 3. The gameplay is just kind of slow. I just want to start off by showing you guys this. This kind of sucks. So we're just gonna end it there and move on. So I think what we're gonna do, we're gonna get into another attack. But first, we're just gonna let the barracks finish so that we can just train our troops, and so I'll be right back once that's done. Alright guys, so we're back. Our barbarians are done. We're gonna collect our resources, and so now we have the archers, but I'm not gonna use the archers yet because I don't have giants and they'll get taken out pretty fast. So we're gonna collect this loot cart just to get some of the resources back. And we do have gold, but I think what I'm gonna do is save it up to upgrade these two cannons. So we're just gonna go into a battle right now and get some loot. So we're gonna skip this guy, he doesn't have a lot. We're gonna skip this guy. So I don't wanna skip too many times just because it's a lot of gold, and it's 50 gold to skip every time, and we don't want that. So now we're losing gold, so we're just gonna attack this guy because we need the gold. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put 6 barbarians here, 6 here, and another 6 or more there because some of them got distracted. We're gonna see if we can take this out. I think we should. We got cannon almost out. The arch tower is about to take out all of our troops. So we're gonna put some more here and here because the arch tower is super annoying. So with the 27 troops already, we're just gonna let this be. So we're attacking Upets. He has no clan. Pretty sure he's been inactive. This game has been slowly dying ever since updates and honestly since Clash Royale came out. But we're gonna keep the game alive for us. We're gonna keep playing and just have fun with this. So we're almost done with this build. We just have like 4 more buildings. I hope he doesn't have any bullet huts out in the corners just because it's super annoying. I don't know why people do that. I understand people don't want to be 3-star, but so annoying. Like when you're down here, like you're basically gonna get 3-star no matter what. Well, not like me. In the first episode, I got demolished by these level 1, level 2 defenses. So there you go. We got the 3-star. So we're gonna come back. So we did get, I think, 300 gold from that, and we're just gonna fill this up again and let it be. And so once my troops are done, I'll be back and we'll get right into another battle. Alright guys, we're back. So we have enough gold to, we have our walls upgraded, so now we have enough gold to upgrade our cannon. So we're just gonna go ahead and do that. we need a couple of more, so we're just gonna collect that and upgrade that. So I did get off for a while, but we are back. So I guess what I'm gonna do is I'm going to do one more attack, and that should be it. We actually have to upgrade our perks, but what we're gonna do is we're gonna get into one more attack and then get right into, and we'll probably end the episode. Alright guys, so here we go, we're gonna get right into a battle. So hopefully we're against some guy who has a lot of gold. This guy doesn't have gold. This guy doesn't have a lot of gold. This guy has a pretty good amount of gold. We might not get it all. I think we might, because the storage is right there. So we're just gonna put all of our troops on here and just kind of hope for the best. So there you go, they're gonna take out that. They're gonna take out everything there, they're gonna take out the army camp. They're gonna take out the gold storages and the gold mines. And then, I'm not sure how far we're going to get into this base. We might get the elixir, I'm not too sure. But I see that some of that gold's gonna be in the town hall, which kinda sucks. And our troops are about to die. So we're just gonna let it go just to get that percent damage. Even though we're actually gonna get some elixir. So, not to put it over, we don't need elixir right now. The only things we need to upgrade are the army camps. And not the army camps, the barracks. That's pretty much it. We should go to Town Hall 3 in a bit. So, we do have achievements that we have, so we're gonna claim them all right now. So, let's see what we got. We have released the beasts, and I'm just gonna collect them real quick, because why not? So we do need just like 200 more coins for the next builder hub, which will help us a lot. So we're gonna work on getting the achievements and getting all of this resources to go to Town Hall 3 and then unlocking our clan castle. Alright guys, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one.